There are people who have great records, and those records include investing in so-called growth companies. There was a very famous value investor who made good money in some of the tech leaders. And I said, well, how could a value guy invest in high growth tech companies? He says, well, they look like value to me. And, you know, this is an avowed value investor with a long record. And the point is that he was open-minded. And you shouldn't dismiss the point that one of the points that's important is just because something has a high PE ratio doesn't mean it's overvalued. And just because something has a low PE ratio doesn't mean it's cheap.